The only set of twins to compete on The Biggest Loser dominated the competition and won two titles, both the at-home prize and the $250,000 grand prize.
Hi, it's Bill Germanakos, winner of season 4 of The Biggest Loser.
Let's find out how you did.
As someone that came from, you know, the clinical laboratory business, I knew what my numbers were as far as all my indicators, and I was able to completely reverse everything.
Up, push! Good, again, get right under it.
I got off of all my medications by going to The Biggest Loser. My blood pressure is perfect. My cholesterol count is perfect. When I first got onto the campus, I weighed 334 pounds, and today I weigh 209.
I'm Jim Germanakos. When I started on the campus, I was 361 pounds. And now, 2 years later, I'm about 223 as of yesterday.
I always loved being the underdog. You know what? They counted us out. For some reason, they didn't pick us on their teams. And they're going to be a bit sorry.
Since leaving The Biggest Loser, my brother Jim and I have really taken to heart that we have to, you know, stay ingrained in health and fitness. We've become certified spinning instructors.
Let's go, we're almost to the top.
We started a twin spin class, which is kind of fun for people who are not only fans of The Biggest Loser, but it's nice to have a way to pay it forward like that.
Let's go, give me two more gears, we're almost there.
Since coming back, I think that I've definitely been a more effective police officer. People would say, you know, how did you function as a police officer when you were obese?
Transition.
You know, it does change things a lot because when you're heavy, first of all, the bad guys think that they're gonna get the drop on you and take off, or they're gonna fight or they're gonna run because they don't think that you can handle yourself. But I can be so much more active now as a police officer. When I'm going to a hot call, I make sure my shoes are tied tight in case somebody runs. And I love busting their chops when I catch them.
5'8". 334, 52-inch waist.
Oh, yeah.
Had to work hard for that one. 2.5 years ago, if you had asked me about my future, it would not have included being a motivational speaker professionally, talking about health and wellness. And now, if you ask me about my future, I think it's a bright future. I'm looking forward to walking my two daughters down the aisle. I'm looking forward to meeting, greeting, and spoiling some grandkids. And I never could have said that 2.5 years ago. And I owe that all to The Biggest Loser.
Season 5's at-home winner, Bernie, won 100.